Now, this, I changed the formation and I've already put someone on the transfer list. It's Cade Craig. I want to buy him. He is 18, he is a youngster, and he comes from Shrewsbury. He is a centre-back, because right now we have a striker playing at centre-back. I think we are going to try and buy him instead of loan him. What if we do a player swap for one of our centre-backs? Oh, maybe. Lewis Page, I think. Ryan Farwell, maybe. I think we'll do Ryan Farwell plus maybe 100,000. That might work. Ooh, 150,000. I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. It's only 150,000. Guys, if we. Because I'm used to getting people in like for like 50 million. Just Broderick. What about an important one? Okay. Want it 5 years. That's what he's looking for. Perfect. And maybe for release clause, I'm gonna go with 120,000. It's 600,000. Also, my name is Harry Like, so like and subscribe. So, Adam Armstrong is no longer, he's 51 rated. We're just gonna have to do it though, really, aren't we? Oh, that's disappointing, but you know what, we'll do it though. So about passing, oh, by the way, so there's this guy called Jack Diamond. Because I think he's on, if I'm right, he's on loan here. Yeah, he's at loan from Sunderland, and I think it expires in like a year. So we're gonna approach to buy him instead of actually, he's quite expensive. As they won't have a midfielder, what about one of our goalkeepers? He's for sure. We're gonna need a 60 rated player. Ooh. So if we put him in, and then put a transfer fee of 900, maybe. I think that might work. Can we lower that down to 140 for 1,340,000? What about 47? If we must. He definitely wants to be in the starting. Let's make that to 5. Yeah. In 2010, Craig, think of it. And he's only 21 years old, that is perfect. Yeah, so we definitely have no racer players here. We are basically broke now. We actually have no money. at all. So I'm thinking of selling some people because we need money. So we'll sell people with, like, I think we might sell. We'll give Tom, I think we'll give George. Him. I am going to add to the transfer list. And then I want. So I'm going to put him on the transfer list as well. And then I might put. I'll put him on the transfer list as well. So, but yeah, obviously I have quite a lot of people because we are actually broke. When I say broke, I mean broke. But and now we're playing Rockdale because we want to sign players like Gavi, Alonso, Ross Barkley might be a good one for the future, maybe in EFL League One if we get promoted. He might be a good one for the future. Let's hope one day we can get Harrogate Town up to the Prem and get the Champions League with them. That would be more than good. That would be brilliant. The format's its rest day after its recovery day, and then our weekly plans in immersive training. Also, we get rest training. Our first match is we rock there. Let's hope we've gotten some offers. Bro, dude, I need the transfer market. I need. Okay, it's Madeline. We might send him because then we got 50. I'm going to accept that. So he is our. And also, you guys, he's 32. He rejected. Why won't he go to them or Alpha Club, dude? That's outrageous how it was. He rejected London, probably. Yeah, and he's Irish. I think that's an Irish club, and then. So only one person sold. Paris FC. I think that lines mean no one wants him. Just yet. You know what? Why not do a press conference? Do this our first game.
Joining us, guys. We'll start questions now.
Military Luke. Like, it's not about winning. I'm just gonna go. We put in some hard work because we can't. We don't always win. We'll give it our best. I promise. That's good. Wants to prove his worth, definitely.
Time's up, guys. Thanks for your question.
So, don't you think it's time to play Rochdale or? Okay. Oh, dude, that was strong scrolled.
Living my life.
Yeah, by the way, the reason why I quit the Fangate career is because we weren't guessing names at all. What's the matter, Tobes? Do you want to come on? Do you want to come on the chair? Oh, dang it. Don't come on. Don't come in the chair. Oh, okay.
Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism
Could we get a
the
win?
Fans about the new season and what it might bring.
Right, let's hope we won't get an L.
Great game to kick their campaigns off.
And given away.
Sharon. Pass to Fulcombe.
And in with a real chance.
Maldon!
Oh, top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say.
Oh, that is a good
tackle. To dispossess his opponent. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably.
That's mine,
surely. Well, we've been following the changes at the club with a good deal of interest. New manager at the helm. Obviously, all smiles and handshakes before a kickoff. But you do feel, don't you, it's vital he gets off to a quick start.
Well, as with any new manager, he'll want to get his ideas across very quickly. It's just with...
Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it.
Oh, now Rock Jail are on the attack. Come on. I mean, we don't want them to be, but... Sheridan.
And a chance to whip it in here. Well, he's keen on cutting in. But if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Takes aim! Well, a nearly moment. Just over the top. On and on he goes.
That is a great pass. Oh my God! That is our first. No way! That is our first goal for Harrogate Crown. No way! That's our first goal for Harrogate Town. Are you mad?
Again. Just look at the quality of the cross.
Look at this.
Perfect. But look at the defenders. They lose their concentration, become sloppy.
And he gets a knock on it.
And as a result, they find the ball in the back of their net. Just not good enough.
Maldon, who's Maldon? Oh, he's our starting striker.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Paul Downing. Might be able to produce from this position. Could play it in. Opportunity here. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
Oh, what?
Lewis Page.
Oh, my God.
Short passing.
Get there.
Played into the centre. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee...
But we've got a yellow card. Lewis Page. He's definitely a centre-back, right? Oh, no, he's our left
back. To mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Well, he likes to run at them. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Short corner, let's see. And a decent delivery. Ah. There's still an issue here.
Brick, get out of my way.
And struggling to get the shot off. Well, hit with ferocity.
That shooting is bad, yo. Don't get off. Oh, what a ball.
Well, news to bring you from one of the other games, and big news at that. Here's Alex Scott.
Yeah, it was a penalty for Stevenage, and the technique was just all wrong with that one. Shot well over. It remains 0-0 with 26 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much.
That was not the counter-attacking best of headers.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Will it happen for them? Accurate ball in towards the near post.
Oh my god, well, Oxley is keeping us winning, dude. He wants us to get a win.
Paul Downing.
Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes, and they've created chances. It just now needs one of those chances to be taken, but you feel it's coming.
And with the goalkeeper. And dispossessed. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, surely! Able to get his body in the way. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here would really change the complexion of this match. It's a short one. Liam Kelly.
Oh, what a block.
Corner again. And taken short. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
It's a goal for Stevenage. They've scored the opener here with 36 minutes on the clock.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
Get out of my half.
Really nice ball. And keeping it out.
I thought that was going to be another end goal. Who, like, that... This,
so almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid...
Okay, so... you know I've just run it for the in... for a slide tackle with Paige. To be honest, I don't really like... I don't really like that. So, we're going to put fouled field there. And yeah, Sharon, I'll try and, you know, get
performance so far.
Get you in your position,
and
but
time for the change now. This attack looks highly promising. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Cade Craig on his debut. Shall we put Richards in? I'm going to put Richards in.
Now they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
That's Craig, number 25, mate.
He goes short. How about the cross? Opportunity! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Now, how about the short corner? Drilled ball, no height on it. And very deftly cut out. And we will have a couple of additional minutes.
Jack
at the
Diamond
end here.
Now. Who we just bought? Yep, we bought him. Morgan.
Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
So we are up 1-0 at half time. And definitely hasn't been the best of the best performances from us, but I mean, this is only my first match. I can't expect anything absolutely brilliant.
The second half is underway.
And kind of messy.
He's beaten his man. He's in behind. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And that will be a corner.
Thompson plays it short to Patterson. Patterson plays it to Falcon.
Can he put it away?
Falcon shoots. It's a good save off the rebound.
The net is
no, Maldon! No!
And the keeper more than equal to the task. Takes the shot. What a lovely
try. Two brilliant volleys from the same player. That is how to finish. That's how to get the second goal. Oh my god.
Well, when you see this again,
I need to see that.
Just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly
oh my
the ball
god.
Is being played back into their
yeah.
danger area. And they don't
now I come back on it after.
And that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
That has not been half hour. Probably like 2-4 minutes. Okay, guys, like, subscribe, and I will see you in a minute. Goodbye.